She's such a bitch. Stupid bitch. Quit being such a little bitch. Bitch. A word that used to crush me. Cause it's a word meant to put me in my place, right? Sit down, shut up, stay out of the way. Shrink yourself down in a teeny tiny decorative nothingness. Twist and turn and backbend into that perfect little box. No. It's not a word at all, cause the way you throw it sure feels more like a stone, or an arrow, or a punch, right in the fucking gut. But hey, it's my fault, right? The audacity, the balls on this one. I'm just too much. I'm too loud, too sexual, too political, too naked, too ambitious. I'm just too much. And for a while, it tore me apart, that word. I dissected every inch of myself. I try to smooth out my edges for the world. And for a long time, I didn't think there was a silver lining, and there couldn't possibly ever be one, but here it is, and here it goes. The joke's on you. Because I melted down your words, and I made a suit of armor out of them. And when I wear it in the street, the light reflects off the metal, and I'm blinding. And people stare in awe and they shout at me, but this time they make sure to get it right. They wouldn't dare get it wrong. Cause they're right, I am a bitch. I'm a bad bitch.
It's on a set.